Douglas, Missouri. Alyssa Thorne from Tyler, Texas. Lindsay Long from Memphis, Tennessee. Kelsey Blakemore from St. Louis. And Bailey Harris from Sassy, Texas. We're just about to have the national anthem, and so we'll take another break here in just a second as we get set for basketball action here on KHBL 93.7 FM. I'll be back in just a moment. Golden Suns being introduced onto the floor, the starters for them, and we'll have the UAM starters. I understand they're going to turn the lights out and be a laser show to introduce the Blossoms and the Weevils later on tonight. But Patius McDaniel, a 5'10 freshman, is going to get the start for Arkansas Tech, and then it'll be Dana Thompson starting at forward, a 6-foot junior from Miami, Florida.
And now the starting lineup for your UAM Blossoms.
5'10 junior from Bologna, Arkansas, gets to start along with Alex Hill, the guard, 5'10 junior from Harrison.
5'10 junior from Sanchez, Texas, number 4, Bailey
Harris. 6'2 junior from Hobart, Tennessee.
Now
we introduce the squad down onto the floor. We'll take one more quick break before we have the tip-off. You're listening to KHBM, 93.7 FM. We'll be back to the start of the night ball game right after this time.
Forward 5'10 junior from Tyler, Texas, number 24, Alicia Thorne. And guard 5'7 senior from St. Louis, Missouri, number 32, Azalea Holmer. The Blossoms are coached by Dave Midlick and Rasia Jones.
Thank you.
Welcome you back here to Steelman Fieldhouse. The Blossoms controlled the opening tip. They missed a three-pointer. Bailey Harris did. Got the rebound and knocked out of bounds. Stayed with the Blossoms. Couldn't get a shot off. And now Arkansas Tech has a shot on the other end. Rebound goes out of bounds. It'll belong to the Golden Suns as they will inbound it on the baseline. Clearly Grace Prater gets it in, gets it inside to Thompson. Dana Thompson misses a shot. Blossoms come down with a rebound. Alyssa Thorne gets it ahead to Rosaria Holbert for the Blossom. She'll leave it out front with Long. Lindsay pulls up from the key. Good. Lindsay Long, first 2 points of the ball game. And the Blossoms lead it 2-0 here with 9 minutes left to play in the first period. The Golden Suns on offense try to work it inside. Ball's going to be slapped out of bounds. They'll say last touch by UAM. The Blossoms touched it last. So it'll be Golden Suns basketball on the baseline as they get set to inbound it. Looking to trigger it in along the baseline. They finally do over in the left corner. Working around the horn. Ball almost stolen away. Picked up and saved in there by Dana Thompson. She'll lay it off the glass up and in good. We're all tied at two apiece. 8:42 to play, first period. Azaria Holbert with the basketball. Moves it right side, out on the wing. Drive down the left side of the lane by Thorne. Alyssa misses the layup. Rebound, Golden Suns. Arkansas Tech on the run. They get it ahead to Thompson. Thompson misses the shot. Travels with the basketball. Turnover against Arkansas Tech. All tied at 2-2. 8:28 to play here in the first period. Bailey Harris, Kelsey Blakemore, Lindsay Long, Alyssa Thorne, and Azaria Holbert on the floor. Here's Harris. Bailey with the dribble, goes to the free throw line. Gets inside, kicks it back out front to Blakemore. She thought about the three, drives to the baseline again, or drives to the free throw line. Shot up, will not go. Off the ball, off the back of the iron. The rebound comes off to Arkansas Tech as they'll bring it up the floor. Sarah Grace Prater controls. No travel called against Arkansas Tech. That'll be turnover number two against Arkansas Tech. The Blossoms will get it back here with 7:58 to play in the opening period. We're all tied at two apiece. Blossoms with a basketball in the front court. Alyssa Thorne trying to go left side to Long. Kelsey, a little miscommunication. Then they had an offensive foul and a push. Called against the Blossoms. The foul is going to go on Bailey Harris. That'll be her first personal, first team foul as well. 7:48 to play, first period. 2-2 our score. Dana Thompson with the dribble, clears it off right side to Julie Wagner. Wagner will go along the baseline, miss a shot, no good. Blossoms get the rebound. Long was standing out of bounds. Wow. Well, Lindsay Long was standing on the inbounds when she got the rebound. So to go back to Arkansas Tech, they'll have it on the baseline. Then Prater gets set to throw it in. Prater looking. Finally gets it in to Alex Hill. Hill with the dribble, guarded there by Bailey Harris, drives in the lane. The shot is blocked. It goes out of bounds. It'll stay with Arkansas Tech. With 14 on the shot clock, they'll inbound it on the baseline. We're all tied 2-2. 7:27 to play, first period. Arkansas Tech looking to get it in. They get it into Hill. Out on the right side of the wing. They bring it out. Back out top of the key now. Alex Hill with the dribble. Goes off to Prater. Prater pulls up. Running jumpers. The shot clock's going off. No good. Rebound. Blossoms have it. Taylor East, who just checked into the ballgame, got the rebound. She'll give it up to Jayla Sturgis. Sturgis just checked in as well. Sturgis in the left corner. They go to Alyssa Thorne. She'll take the dribble, go into the lane, picks up the dribble at the free throw line. Now gets it back out front to Taylor East. He's off to Alyssa Long. Long for the Blossom. Seven to shoot. Alyssa drives, throws up a shot. No good. Rebound. Arkansas Tech, no whistle and a foul called against the Blossoms, Taylor East. The foul is going to go on Taylor. That'll be her first, second team foul. We're still tied 2-2. 6:43 to play here in the first period. All knotted up 2-2. Slater with it for the Golden Suns. Pushes it off left side, a drive, count the basket and one. Count the basket and one. As going to the free throw line for Arkansas Tech, it's going to be Patience McDaniel. She'll get the bucket and go to the line. The foul went against Alicia Long. Her first, third team foul. 6:33 to play. Free throws up, off the back of the rim, no good. Blossoms have the rebound. Taylor East pulled it down. She'll give it up to Jayla Sturgis. Sturgis down the floor. Out front now to Haley Cruz. Cruz trying to drive, travels to the basketball. All right. 4-2 now. Arkansas Tech with the lead here with 6:24 to play in the first period. Run a double high post offense. Blossoms in a man-to-man defense. Work it off to Prater. Prater gets cut off at the free throw line. Gives it up now. Outside shot up, no good. Whistling a foul on the rebound. It's going to be against the Blossoms. And the foul goes on Taylor East. Her second personal foul. She'll have to come out of the ball game. Coming back in, Alyssa Thorne will check back in. All the Blossoms at the free throw line for Arkansas Tech's Alex Hill. He'll be shooting two. Arkansas Tech leads it 4-2. First free throw's up and no good. He'll have one more free throw. Alex Hill at the line. Second free throw's up. This one is good. Got one of them to go. They lead it now. 5-2. Blossoms quickly down the floor, Long. Back out front it comes. Three-point shot on the way is short. No good by Haley Cruz. Blossoms give up the rebound down the floor. Tech with a three-pointer on the way will not go. Offensive rebound put back up by Arkansas Tech. No good. Rebound now. Blossoms come out of there with it. Kelsey Blakemore has it stolen away by Thompson. Thompson out front to Prater, back to Thompson along the baseline. Turnaround fadeaway jumper will not go. Another offensive board. Shelly Baker got the rebound. Tech with 15 on the shot clock. Drives into the lane. Little pull-up jumper good by Dana Thompson. Her fourth point, and Tech leads it by five now. 7-2. 5:16 left to play here in the first period. Blossoms with the basketball. They'll drive it left side. Going to have a whistle and a push-off called against the Blossoms. Going to be on Haley Cruz. Haley picks up her first. Fourth team foul against the Blossoms here. With 5:09 to play in the quarter. First quarter, it's 7-2. Arkansas Tech has the lead. Blossoms have had a lid on the gold. Can't get anything to fall. Coach Midlet going to his bench. Keep some substitutes ready to come in. Next opportunity. Tech with the basketball. They work it out front to Alex Hill. Hill plays it right side. Over to Jackie Rollins. Rollins to the inside. Turnaround jumpers up, no good. There's Jayla Sturgis. Chases down the rebound. Quickly down the floor. Get it inside. Put up it in. Good. Alicia Thorne. Her first 2 points of the ball game makes it 7-4 now with 4:33 to play here in the first period. Arkansas Tech, Jackie Rollins with the basketball. The Golden Suns. Now we're going to have a whistle and a seat. A moving violation of screen, offensive foul. Illegal screen, Shelly Butler. It's going to be her first and the first team foul as well. And we've got a media timeout on the floor. 7-4 our score. Arkansas Tech leads it. We're back in 1 minute. Thank you.
UAM would like to take a moment to celebrate the 50th year anniversary of Division II Athletics, drawing thousands of student athletes, coaches, faculty, and administrators who have shaped this division over time.
Seven to four, the Golden Sons of Arkansas Tech with a three-point lead. Their biggest lead has been five. Right now, the Blossoms are two of seven from the floor. It's 28%, while Arkansas Tech, three of 11 from the floor, 27%. So the team really lighting it up. Blossoms will have it out of the timeout midway through the first period. Bailey Harris checked back in. She has it, gives it up to Kelsey Blakemore. Back out front, it comes down to Haley Cruz. Cruz tries to penetrate at the free throw line. Cut off there, gives it off to Horn. In the corner to Harris. Bailey drives to the paint, backs in, spin around, turn around, jumper will not go. Offensive rebound by Blakemore, and then it's going to be knocked out of her hands, but it goes off her leg and out of bounds, they say. It will belong to Arkansas Tech. Golden Sun leading 7-4. And they'll walk it up the floor into the front court. Jackie Rollins controlling, running the point for them at the moment. Gives it up to Patience McDaniel. McDaniel driving left side of the lane, goes all the way to the baseline, throws up a shot, no good, gets her own rebound. The follow won't go. Falls loose on the floor, finally picked up by Arkansas Tech. They'll get it back. The inside, outside, three-pointer on the way by Wyrick. No good. Rebound. Blossoms have it finally. Alyssa Thorne comes down with a rebound. Down the floor it goes. In the corner to Bailey Harris. Harris with the dribble, trying to work their one-on-one. Out on the wing. Goes inside underneath to Cruz. Cruz turnaround jumper inside the lane. No good. Rebound. Arkansas Tech. 7-4. Arkansas Tech has the lead. A turnover called against Arkansas Tech. Blossoms are going to get it back. Taylor East will check back into the ball game. You also got Alyssa Long on the floor. Azaria Hulbert, Alyssa Thorne, and Bailey Harris on the floor for UAM. Harris with it at the top of the circle. She'll back up. Tech in a man-to-man defense. 3 minutes left to play in the first period. 7-4, Tech leading. Harris driving into the lane. Kicks it over in the corner. Hulbert for three. It will not go. Rebound. Tech chases it down on the far side. They'll bring it up the floor. Blossoms fall back in their man-to-man defense. Lindsey Long out there on the ball guarding Haley Wyrick. Wyrick gives it up to Rollins. Rollins looks at left side. Out top of key, 10 to shoot. Alex Hill, guarded by Bailey Harris, has it taken away. Harris with the steal. Bailey comes up with a loose basketball down the floor. She'll go coast to coast with it, go in with a shot. It's blocked and taken out of the air by Arkansas Tech. Down the floor comes the Golden Sun. They get it into the lane. Hill, turnaround jumper, no good. Offensive rebound, the putback, no good, but a whistle and a foul called against the Blossoms. And the foul is going to go on Alyssa Thorne. Alyssa, her first. 7-4. Arkansas Tech with a three-point lead. 2:09 to play here in the period. First free throw is up and no good. It's going to be Shelly Butler at the line. She'll have one more opportunity. Second free throw is up. It's good. That'll make it 8-4 in favor of Arkansas Tech. 2:09 to play here in the first period. Blossoms only two field goals, one from a Lindsey Long and then Alyssa Thorne with the other one. Colbert gives it up to Thorne for the Blossoms. Off to East. East at the top of the key. Left side gets to Bailey Harris out on the wing. Bailey driving. Free throw line. Back outside now. It goes to Thorne. Thorne to Hulbert. Pins to shoot. She works it down. Hulbert. Now a whistle and a double dribble call against Zoria Hulbert. It's an unforced turnover.
Blossom, 30, all right,
Blossoms get back on defense. 8-4 our score. Arkansas Tech has the lead. A minute 40 left to play here in the first period. Kind of a low scoring affair for both squads. Jackie Rollins takes it. They go try to go inside. Ball batted away and stolen by the Blossoms. Coming up with a loose basketball for the Blossoms was Kelsey Blatemore. She'll take it. Top of the key. Three-pointer on the way. Good. Kelsey Blatemore, the first three of the game by either team. The Blossoms pulled it within one. 8-7. A minute 10 left to play here in the first period. Tech has the lead in the basketball. They're working along the baseline. Shot put up from the left side. 10-footer, good. And that is Julie Wagner, her first 2 points of the ball game. Blossoms on the other end trying to answer. Chelsea Blakemore drives the lane. She's going to be fouled on the right side. The foul was on the foul. She's going to be on. I think they called it on Thompson. It'll be her first. At the free throw line for the Blossoms is Kelsey Blakemore. Makes the first free throw. Second free throw, rims out, no good. Rebound out of bounds, last touch by the Blossoms. All right, Arkansas Tech will get it back. 10-8 our score. Arkansas Tech with the lead. We're under 49 seconds left to play in the opening period. Golden Sun into the front court. They clear it off to Alex Heal. Heal. Working there against Azaria Hulbert defensively. Clears it right side. Now a whistle and a foul called on the floor. I believe they're going to get a Lindsey Long. Yes, they are. It's kind of a touch foul there. A Lindsey Long, her second personal. And it'll send Tech to the free throw line. That going to the line will be Haley Wyrick. Wyrick at the line. First free throw is up and no good. They are 2 out of 6 from the free throw line here in the first quarter. Second, they're making 3 out of 7 now from the free throw line. 11-8, Tech with a 3-point lead. We're down to 30 seconds. About 3 seconds difference between shot clock and game clock. Azaria Hallwood for the Blossoms. Allie Jo Cruz has checked into the ball game for UAM, the true freshman from right here in Monticello. Tech stays in a man-to-man. Shot clock at 10. Bailey Harris outside. She'll leave it up to Sturgis. Sturgis back to Harris for three. In and out. No good. Rebound on the floor picked up by Tech. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. They get a shot off at the buzzer, and it is good. Julie Wagner with a shot at the buzzer. We'll make it 13-8 in favor of Arkansas Tech. The first one's in the books. We got second quarter action coming for you in just a moment. Hope you'll stay tuned. I'm Jimmy Sledge here on KHBM 93.7 FM. We'll be back with second quarter action after this.
Union Bank, South Arkansas Rehab, Back Up Equipment, Parker, GASS, Citizens Bank, Clark Contractors, Drew County Farm Bureau, Number 4, Drive Bar, Paul Griffin, Shelter Insurance, Fitness, Domino's Pizza, Hampton Inn, Holiday Inn and Quality Inn, Mid-South City, Harrison Regional Medical Center, Mainline Health System, see our doctor, and Evan, student section. Thank you for continued support of UAM Athletics.
Back here at Stillman Fieldhouse, the Blossoms trail the Golden Suns 3-5. That matches the biggest lead. 13-8 our score. Right now, Tech shooting 5 of 16 from the floor. That's 31%. They're 3 of 7 from the free throw line. The Blossoms 3 of 13 from the floor and 1 of 2 from the free throw line. Tech will have it to start the second quarter. They'll work it, go down inside. We got a whistle and a foul from behind on Bailey Harris. She came over the top, got her on the arm. It'll send Alex Heal to the free throw line. Bailey Harris with her second personal foul as well. At the free throw line, Heal. She's 1 for 2 tonight. Makes her 2 out of 3 as she makes the first one. And extends the lead out to 6 for Arkansas Tech. 14-8. Second free throw is on the way, and it's good. 7-point lead, 15-8. Blossoms into the front court. Azaria Hulbert, Kelsey Blakemore, Bailey Harris on the floor, along with Allison Thorne and Haley Cruz. There's a whistle and a foul, a blocking foul called against Arkansas Tech's Alex Heal. It'll be her first. Blossoms will inbound on the baseline. Get it in. Right back out it comes to Bailey Harris. She'll drive into the paint. Misses a right-handed jump shot. No good. Tech with the rebound. Dana Thompson brings it up the floor for the Golden Sun. She'll leave it out front with Heal. Blossoms stay in a man-to-man defense. She'll work it out on the perimeter. Go left side now. The Prater. Prater from the corner. Shot won't go. Whistle, and the ball goes off the fingertips and out of bounds off Kelsey Blakemore. It'll stay with Arkansas Tech as they'll have it along the baseline. They'll have 12 on the shot clock is all they'll have. 9:17 to play here in the first half. It is 15-8. Tech with the lead. They have the basketball. Three-pointer on the way. Haley Wyrick shot no good. They get an offensive rebound, though. Keep it alive. They'll reset their offense out in the front court. They work it. Left side. Shot put up on the baseline. Partially blocked. A whistle and a foul called against the Blossoms. Alyssa Thorne. Now that is her second personal. And this is going to send Haley Wyrick to the free throw line. 15-8. Arkansas Tech with a 7-point lead. They can extend that here with some free throws. 9:02 to play in the first half. Wyrick, 1 out of 2. Make her 2 out of 3 now. She makes the first one. That'll make it 16-8. Second free throw's on the way. It's no good. Blossoms get the rebound. Bailey Harris pulls it down. She'll give it up to Jayla Sturgis. Sturgis will run the point now for the Blossoms down the floor. Left side to Blakemore. Blakemore into the paint, almost tied up. Kicks it outside. Three-pointer on the way, no good. Bailey Harris with the offside rebound for the Blossoms. And the Blossoms will reset their offense. Tech stays in a man-to-man. Bailey Harris bounces back pass over to Haley Cruz in the left corner. Cruz drives the paint back out front to Harris. Back in the corner now goes to Cruz. And as they say, it's off her fingertips and out of bounds. Another turnover against the Blossoms. Eight turnovers in the ball game against the Blossoms. 6 against Arkansas Tech. It is 16-8. Arkansas Tech with the 8-point lead. They doubled up the Blossoms. It was 13-8 to start the second period. 8:22 to play here before halftime. Patience McDaniel. Gets it down on the baseline. They go up with a left-handed shot. No good. Offensive rebound. Kept alive. The follow goes up. Will not go. Rebound tipped out of there. Finally pulled down by the Blossoms. Alyssa Thorne. Thorne will leave it out front to Jayla Sturgis, who will walk it up the floor for the Blossoms. Blossoms need some points. We go to Alyssa Thorne at the free throw line. Spin move. Can't get a shot off. Back out front it comes now to Haley Cruz. Cruz. With 10 on the shot clock, Cruz trying to drive. Has it knocked out of her hand, stolen away by Arkansas Tech. Coming up with a loose basketball is Prater. Prater feeds it inside to Wagner. Wagner goes in, a lot of traffic, ball taken away. Thorne took it away, gets it ahead to Sturgis. Cruz make it down the floor, and she's going to be fouled from behind and go to the line to shoot two. Foul is going to go against Patience McDaniel, her first. And the Blossoms will get to go to the free throw line. And it will be Haley Cruz. Going to the line for the Blossoms. Haley, a redshirt senior out of Raleigh, North Carolina, will be at the line for the Blossoms. Shooting two shots. 7:28 to play here before halftime. 16-8, Arkansas Tech leads it. Cruz misses the first free throw. We'll have one more opportunity. Second free throw is up. This one's good. First points of the second period for the Blossoms. Makes it 16-9. Tech still with the lead. 7:24 to play here before halftime. Arkansas Tech into the front court. Leave it out front to McDaniel. McDaniel back over. He goes to Wagner. Turnaround jumper from the free throw line. Good by Julie Wagner. 9-point lead now for Arkansas Tech. Blossoms with it front court. Sturgis fires a quick three. It's no good. The right here to get the rebound is Blakemore. Keeps it alive for the Blossoms. Out to Lindsey Long for three at the top of the key. No good. Another offensive rebound. This one by Taylor East. Her fadeaway jumper inside the lane's no good. And Tech gets a rebound. Well, the Blossoms had three good looks at it. Just couldn't get anything to fall. On the other end, a quick three put up. No good. The rebound's going to go out of bounds. Off of Arkansas Tech. And the Blossoms are going to get it back. They also called a foul on Arkansas Tech's Julie Wagner. Her first, making her second personal foul. Team foul number three here in the second period, maybe. 6:33 to play before halftime. Blossoms again need a basket. Quick jumper inside the lane, no good. Offensive rebound by East has it knocked out of her hands. They ended up calling
a jump ball.
Possession stays with the Blossoms. And wholesale substitutes for Coach David Midland for the Blossoms coming in. Bailey Harris is out there. Sturgis is still out there. Taylor East and Lindsey Long. And also Alyssa Thorne on the floor for the Blossoms. Long penetrates to the elbow, gives it up on the baseline down to Thorne. Her jumper's no good from 8 feet. Rebound, Arkansas Tech will have it coming the other way. 18-9, Tech with the lead. 6 minutes left to play here in the first half. Alex Hill goes into the lane to McDaniel, lost a handle on it. Blossoms come up with a loose basketball, turnover Tech. Sturgis down the floor, pulls up, goes right side of the lane, quick move, shot up, misses the layup, no good. And Arkansas Tech will pull it down. Blossoms have had plenty of opportunities, just can't get anything to fall. 5:39 to play before half. Tech with the basketball and a 9-point lead. Patience McDaniel. There's a whistle away from the basketball. Going to have an offensive illegal screen set up by Arkansas Tech. Elena Lijo. Picks up the personal. That is the fourth team foul against Arkansas Tech here in the second period. And Blossoms need a basket this trip into the front court. Trailing by nine. Jayla Sturgis gives it up to Thorne. Elisa drives, goes right side of the lane. Back out it goes now to Blakemore. Blakemore in the right corner. Off to Thorne again. Thorne brings it out front. Drives down the middle of the lane. Misses the layup. A whistle and a foul is going to be called against Arkansas Tech. Foul is going to go on Elena Lijo. Going to send the Blossoms to the free throw. Alicia Thorne will go to the line to shoot two. The Blossoms have scored 1 point here in the second quarter, almost 5 minutes in. First free throw is on the way. Good by Thorne. They give her three in the ball game. Blossoms in double figures now at 18-10. Second free throw by Alisa Thorne is up, in and out. go. Rebound, Arkansas Tech pulls it down. 18-10. We go under 5 minutes left to play. Tech with the lead here in the first half. Tech with a front court heel. Driving over on the right side, guarded up there by Bailey Harris. They work off a screen. There's a moving screen again called against Arkansas Tech. There's going to be Elena Leham. Her third personal. So UAM will get it back right here beside our broadcast position. We've got Sturgis on the floor. Kelsey Blakemore, Alyssa Thorne, Lindsey Long, and Bailey Harris out there right now for the Blossoms. Sturgis carries it all the way down right side of the lane. Back out front to Harris. Bailey travels with the basketball. Trying to make a move. Took steps before she put it on the floor.
Media timeout.
And we've got a timeout on the floor with 4:42 left to play in the first half. It's 18-10. Arkansas Tech leads it. We'll be back with more UAM basketball right after this timeout.
Major facility improvements. Please help support our student athletes with this major facility improvement and upgrade. For more information on the Legacy campaign and how to donate, please contact the UAM Athletic Office at 870-460-1157 for more information.
Midway through the second period, 4:42 actually left to play before halftime. The Blossoms now 3 of 13 from the floor, 1 of 4 from beyond the arc, 1 of 2 from the free throw line. Arkansas Tech 5 of 16 from the floor, 31%. They have 4 of 3 from beyond the arc. It is 18-10. Tech with an 8-point lead. They've led by as many as 9. They'll have it here in the front court. There's an air ball thrown up, and it's going to go out of bounds. Still 18-10. There we go. Maybe we got that lapel mic back on. Blossoms with it. They get it inside. Jumper inside the lane by Bailey Harris. Bailey's first 2 points of the ball game. That'll make it 18-12. Blossoms down by 6. Tech with the basketball. They work it left side. Off to Wyrick. Wyrick pulls up. Running travels with the basketball. UAM will get it back. Another opportunity to get into this lead. Taylor East will check in. Lindsey Long goes out. Also coming back into the ball game is Haley Cruz. And Kelsey Blakemore will sit down. We've got Jayla Sturgis. Haley Cruz is out there. Alyssa Thorne, and now a whistle away from the basketball. Let's see what we got here. An offensive foul called on Taylor East.
Number 30, Taylor East. That's her third.
Her third personal. Taylor's going to, just as quickly as she got into the ball game, she's going to have to come up. Kelsey Blakemore will check back in. 18-12. Arkansas Tech with a 6-point lead. 3:35 left to play before halftime. Tech with a working out here on the dribble. Bounce pass goes down low underneath. And this one, a reach-in foul, is going to be called against the Blossoms. The foul is going to go on Kelsey Blakemore. Her first. Team foul number 4. And at the line is going to be Shelly Butler. She's 1 for 2 tonight, shooting free throws. Make her 1 of 3 as she misses the first one. It was 13-8 at the end of the first period. 18-12 now. Make it 19-12 as Butler gets the second one to go. 3:28 left to play before halftime. Jayla Sturgis gives it up to Blakemore. Blakemore off to Harris. Bailey, running jumper from the top of the circle, will not go. Rebound, they'll fight for it. They're going to call a jump ball. This one will belong to Arkansas Tech. Good job by Haley Cruz to tie it up. Dominating possession goes to Arkansas Tech. Alex Hill will bring it up the floor. She'll walk it across the timeline for the Golden Sun. Jump bringing here in the front court. They work it right side. Get it off to Wyrick. Wyrick goes into the paint to Thompson. Thompson spin move. Fadeaway jumper from six. No good, but a whistle and a foul going to be called against the Blossom. The foul is going to be on Kelsey Blakemore. Her second personal foul. Going to the free throw line is Dana Thompson for Arkansas Tech. 19 to 12. Tech with a 7-point lead. Their biggest lead has been 9 here in the quarter. They've got 2:54 left to play before halftime. Dana Thompson set to shoot 2. First one's on the way and no good. They have one more opportunity to take that lead back out. And the second free throw is up. It's no good. Missed them both. Rebound comes off to the Blossom. Sturgis ahead to Blakemore. Blakemore to Harris. Bailey with the dribble goes to the left elbow. Back out front now comes to Blakemore. Blossom's keeping on the perimeter. Sturgis trying to penetrate the lane. Keeps it back out to Harris. Him to shoot. Bailey goes in, throws up a prayer, and it's good. Counted and one. Oh, my. An acrobatic shot by Bailey Harris. It'll count, and she'll go to the line for a chance at a three-point play. Bailey with 4 points at the line, trying to complete a three-point play. Free throw is on the way. In and out. No good. Tech with the rebound. 19 to 14. Tech has a 5-point lead. They'll have the basketball as we go into 2.5 to play here in the first half. They work it inside to McDaniel. McDaniel picked up her dribble, finally gets rid of it. Now a 3-second lane violation finally called against Arkansas Tech. She gave up her dribble inside and had trouble getting rid of it. Lothams with a good defense forced a turnover. Blossoms trail by 5. Lindsey Long just checked back into the game. She'll set up over in that right corner. They go to Bailey Harris at the free throw line. Bailey just double teamed in the lane. Has it knocked out of her hand. Stolen by Arkansas Tech. Another turnover against the Blossoms. Down the floor comes the Golden Sun. They'll have it here in the front court. McDaniel goes underneath to Butler. Butler in the left corner. They'll kick it. Three-pointer on the way. No good. Offensive rebound kept alive, though, by McDaniel. And then a whistle and a foul on the rebound against the Blossoms. Foul is going to go on Alisa Thorne. Foul trouble starting to mount up. That's the third personal on Alisa Thorne. Patience McDaniel is going to go to the line. To shoot 2 shots. First one's on the way, and it's good. Fetch it back out to 6. One more free throw coming now for Patience McDaniel for Arkansas Tech. Second one's on the way, and it's good. Back to a 7-point lead. 21-14, Tech with the lead. A minute 44 to play before halftime. Jayla Sturgis penetrates. Left right-handed scoop shot up. No good, but I believe a foul is going to be called against Arkansas Tech. That's McDaniel picking up the foul, and it'll send the Blossoms to the free throw line.
Jayla
Sturgis. Jayla, her first trip to the line. First one's up, bounces around, and comes off no good. 21 to 14, Arkansas Tech still leads by 7. A minute 39 to play before halftime. Jayla Sturgis for the Blossom. Second free throw is up, and it is good. Checking into the ball game. Allie Jo Cruz will come in now for the Blossoms as Kelsey Blakemore is going to go sit down. A minute 35 to play before half. Tech leads it by 6. 21 to 15. Alex Hill. They're in the lane. to Rowrick. Turnaround jumper, no good. Sturgis with the rebound for Blossom. Outlet pass down the floor to Long. A Lindsay can't finish off the fast break, and Arkansas Tech will come back up with it. Now they come up into the front court. Blossom's got a little pressure there, almost came up with a steal. Tech will set up in the half-court offense. They work it right side to Hill. In the corner now to Wyrick on the right side. Last pass goes in the lane. That's to Thompson. Turn it around. The jumper's up. It won't go, but a whistle. And they're going to call an offensive foul called against Dana Thompson for pushing off. The Blossoms will get it back. Under a minute left to play here before halftime. Trevor Sturgis will check out. Azaria Holbert checks back in. So you've got Bailey Harris, Azaria Holbert. Haley Cruz is out there, Lindsay Long, and Allie Joe Cruz. Holbert, double team, gets it in the corner to Long. Spots her feet for three, it's no good. Rebound Tech will pull it down. 45 seconds left to play before halftime. 21-15, Tech with a 6-point lead. They'll have it here in the front court. Look around the perimeter. Back out front, it comes out of heel. She'll fire a quick jumper, it's no good. It goes off the rim and out of bounds. Blossoms will get it back. There's 2 seconds difference between the shot clock and the game clock here to end the halftime. 32 seconds remain before the end of the half. 21-15 our score. Arkansas Tech has led almost the entire first half. Blossoms had a 2-0 lead, then Tech scored 5 unanswered to take the lead back. Coach Midlick up directing traffic. And then there's 2 seconds difference between shot clock and game clock. Azaria Holbert goes to the left side of the lane. Now back across the right side. You can outfit to Cruz. Cruz trying to penetrate. Lost a handle on it. Stolen away by Tech. 1 second. A shot at the buzzer. No good. 21-15, Arkansas Tech will take a lead into the locker room here at Steelman Fieldhouse. It's Great American Conference basketball here on KHPM, 93.7 FM, your home of UAM Sports. We're at halftime, women's action, 21-15, Arkansas Tech with the 6-point lead here at the half. We'll take a break, come back with our halftime performance for you when we return in just a moment. It is 21-15 in favor of Arkansas Tech. The biggest lead has been 9. Rockins cut it to 5 there at one point in the second period. Tech held on and leads by 6 here at the half. Looking at the numbers for you, Here in the first half, UAM shot 5 of 25 from the floor. That's 20%. 1 from 8 from downtown, 12%, and 4 of 9 from the free throw line, 44%. Arkansas Tech for the game, 6 of 29. That's 21%. They're 0 of 8 from beyond the arc, but they're 9 of 17 from the free throw line. That's 53% from the charity stripe. If you look at it, 13 turnovers for each team. And then you go with the total points, 21 to 15. Blossoms trail here at the half. Look at turnovers. As I said, Arkansas Tech with 13, UAM with 13. And individually, let's see who we got. Dana Thompson has 4 points for Arkansas Tech. Julie Wagner, she came up. She was a starter. She finished with 6, 4 in the first period, 2 in the second period. 4 points for Patius McDaniel. 3 points for Alex Hill, 2 points for Shelly Butler, and 2 points for Haley Riley. For the Blossoms, they're led here in the first half. Bailey Harris and Kelsey Blakemore both have 4 points apiece. 3 points for Alyssa Thorne, 2 points for Lindsay Long, 1 point apiece for Jayla Sturgis and for Haley Cruz. As the Blossoms trail here at the half by a score of 21 the 15. Men's action will be coming your way about 7:30 tonight, as this is our first conference game of the season. Could we get this started here at home on Saturday? We'll be on the road. Travel to Arkadelphia to take on Henderson State. 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock tip-off time on Saturday. Of course, I'll be there. We'll have it broadcast for you right here on KHDM 93.7 FM. Blossoms trail here at the half, 21 to 15. We'll take another break and be back with more UAM basketball at halftime after this timeout. To 15, Arkansas Tech with a 6-point lead as the Golden Suns have the Blossoms. This is out-rebounded the Blossoms 26-16. They had 9 offensive, 17 defensive rebounds, and they scored 7 second chance points. Arkansas Tech did. UAM only managed 3 offensive rebounds, no second chance points. Let's go back and look. Points off turnovers, UAM was 7, Arkansas Tech was 6. In the paint, both teams even at 6-6. Fast breaks, UAM's ahead there in that category, 4-2. Arkansas Tech has 4 points off the bench. UAM with only two, both of those coming from free throws. One by Sturgis and one by Haley Cruz for the Blossoms. Again, UAM shooting 20% for the ball game. They were 3 of 13 at the end of the first period. Here in the second, they end up going 2 of 12 in the second period. And 5 of 25 for the first half. Arkansas Tech 6 of 29. These teams really lighting it up from the floor. That's reason it's such a low scoring ball game. 21 to 15 on score here at the half. Again, remind you that we'll be back on the air on Saturday as we travel to Arkadelphia. The schedule looks like this before Christmas. So as we get ball games tonight, both men and women. Then on Saturday, it'll be a 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock tip-off time from Henderson State. We'll be back at home on December the 9th, 1 week from Saturday. There will be a men's basketball game on Monday. It's non-conference. We will not broadcast that ball game. Only a men's game next week on Monday, December the 4th. Then the next Great American Conference basketball game is Harding at home. That'll be on the 9th. And a week later, on the 16th, we'll have Wichita Baptist over in Arkadelphia. The women will do the same. So we've got four games, four nights of basketball before the Christmas holiday. Then we don't start back until January 4th. And then it'll be every Thursday and Saturday in the months of January and February. It's basketball time. It's here. Glad you're with us here on KHBM 93.7 FM. Women's action going on right now as the Blossoms trail 21-15. Biggest lead for Arkansas Tech has been 9. Blossoms led early 2-0. Then Arkansas Tech went on a 5-0 run and have not looked back since then. The biggest lead came in the second quarter. It stretched out to 9. And the Blossoms were able to whittle at it. Got it down to 4 one time, but they trailed by 6. Here at the break. Both teams starting to make their way out of the dressing room, make their preparation for the third and fourth quarters, which will be coming in right here in just a few moments. Don't forget men's action coming up somewhere around 7:30, about 20 minutes after the conclusion of the women's basketball game. If you want to come on out and watch some basketball, Division II basketball, well, come join us here at Spielman Fieldhouse on the campus of UAM. Looking for something to do on this Thursday night, come join us out here and watch some basketball. We'll take another break and we'll come back with more at halftime right after this.
I'm going to work. Good. You need anything? Look at that. Got your whole table for yourself. That's
why I like it. Back here still in Fieldhouse, the Blossoms trail 21-15 to Arkansas Tech. Both teams have made their way back out of the dressing room. Anyway, we'll take one more timeout. We'll start the second half for you when we return in just a moment. Six-point lead. Blossoms will get the basketball. They have the original starting five. Bailey Harris, Chelsea Blakemore, Lindsey Long, Alyssa Thorne, and Azaria Holbrook on the floor for UAM. Blossoms with it front court. Long across the lane, leaves it out front there to Blakemore. Blakemore off for Holbrook now. Arkansas Tech staying in a man-to-man defense. Blossoms working around the perimeter. Seven to shoot and get it outside. Blakemore for three is in and out, will not go. Rebound pulled down by Arkansas Tech. Tech will have the chance to score the first 2 points as they go down the floor this time. They get it off to Wagner. Wagner misses the jumper. Her shot will not go. Blossoms have the rebound. Jackie Blakemore pulls it down. Ahead to Holbrook. Left side, they'll swing it. Back over to Blakemore. She'll have a running jumper from 16. No good. Ball saved inbounds, but to Arkansas Tech. They'll run it down the floor. Shot up good by McDaniel. Patience McDaniel. First 2 points of the second half. And we got a whistle and a foul. Count the basket. She'll go to the line for a chance at a three-point play. I believe the foul went against Azaria Holbert. That is her first personal. McDaniel at the line trying to complete the three-point play, and she does. 7 points in the ball game for her. Matches Arkansas Tech's biggest lead of the ball game at 9. Blossoms in the front court now. Lindsey Long to the right elbow. Gives it up in the lane there to Thorne. Thorne drives, tries to go in. A little push and shove. Lost a handle on it. Goes off her fingertips and out of bounds. It's a little out of control. 24-15. Arkansas Tech with the 9-point lead. We played a minute and 15 seconds of this third quarter. Tech with the basketball in the front court, leading by 9. Prater for Arkansas Tech, guarded out there by Holbert. Out front it goes to Wagner. That was inside the arc. Wagner knocks it down from about 17 feet. 8 points in the ballgame for Wagner. They lead it by 11. The biggest lead of the ballgame now for Arkansas Tech. And Lindsey Law takes the dribble. Goes to the right side of the lane, back out to Thorne. Thorne travels with the basketball. Oh, man. 26-15, Arkansas Tech with an 11-point lead. Now has the basketball. As Alex Hill walks it up the floor for Arkansas Tech, and they can't. Here's Grace Traitor. Now throw it away. Blossoms will get it back. With 8 minutes left to play here in the third period. Azaria Holbrook will check out of the ball game as Jayla Sturgis will check in. So you got Bailey Harris, Jayla Sturgis. Blakemore's out there, Kelsey Blakemore, Lindsey Long, and Alyssa Thorne. There's Midland looking for some firepower out of somebody. Drive down the right side, Blakemore misses the layup, rebound, Arkansas Tech will have it coming the other way. Tech leading by 11 into the front court. Look at Hill, goes around, guarded there by Harris, drives to the baseline, misses a jumper, no good, rebound down the floor, a scramble for it, jump ball going to be caught. Offensive possession should belong to Arkansas Tech, I believe.
Jump ball, possession to the sideline.
Possession will go to Arkansas Tech. They'll have it underneath their own basket. We've got 7:30 left to play here in the third quarter. 26-15. Arkansas Tech leads it by 11. And they're going to. They're trying to check, see if they need to reset the shot clock. It reset to 20 on the jump ball. They're trying to determine if it should be less than that. Yep, they're going to leave it at 20. All right, Tech will inbound on the baseline. Taylor East will check into the ball game now for the Blossoms. Kelsey Blakemore will go sit down. But East has got three fouls. She's got to play kind of careful. Tech will inbound if they get it in. Get it into Hill. Alex Hill goes baseline on the knee. Shot up and in good. By Arkansas Tech's Dana Thompson. They lead it by 13. On the other end is a drive by Sturgis. Sturgis gets it to go, and she's fouled. She'll go to the line for a chance at three. How about that? Sturgis right off the bench.
Number three, Jayla Sturgis.
Sturgis with 3 points in the game. Her first field goal of the ball game. Free throws on the way. Good. 28-18. Blossom steel trail by 10. 7 minutes left to play now here in the third quarter. There's a cut toward the basket by Tech. Nice play. Put it up and in good. Alex Hill. It's her first field goal. Back on top by 12. 30-18 now. Tech. Blossom's quick three-pointer on the way by Lindsey Long. Will not go. Tech has a rebound again. Down the floor come the Lady Golden Suns. Shot put up, partially blocked by Bailey Harris. Blossoms have it as Taylor East chased it down. Gets it ahead to Sturgis. Jayla, she'll drive into the paint, kick it in the left corner. Bailey Harris for three, and it's good. Bailey Harris, she has seven.
And
Coach Wilbers has called a timeout over there. Dave Wilbers calls a timeout. 6:30 left to play here in the first or the third quarter. Make it. It is 30-21. Blossoms trail by 9. We're back in just a moment.
Division
of Back here at Stillman Fieldhouse, the Blossoms trail by 9. They trail by as many as 13, so they're currently on a 4-0 run. And it will be Arkansas Tech basketball. Coach Dave Wilbur's called the timeout. Blossoms came down, hit a couple of shots. They were there. Into that 13-point lead, cut it down to 9. All right, Tech with the basketball, front court, they work it. This one a foul away, going to be a pushing foul from behind. Going to be on Taylor East. Oh, my. I have that as her fourth personal foul. Her fourth personal. Quickly coming up off the bench, Alyssa Thorne going to check into the ball game.
For UAM.
Tech will have it on the baseline as they'll get set to inbound. With 6:17 to play here in the third. 30-21. Tech has the lead. They get it in, get it into Wyrick. Holy Wyrick. Now a whistle and another foul away from the basketball. This one's going to be against the Blossoms as well. This one's going to be on Alyssa Thorne. I have that as her fourth personal foul. Foul's starting to add up now. She's the second Blossom with four personal fouls, and Taylor East is going to check right back into the game. So she'll be playing with four fouls. 6:11 left to play in the third quarter. Tech looking to get it in. They finally throw it in out front to Wyrick, and she'll travel with it as she catches the basketball. Off of her feet, Blossoms are going to get it right back. Trailing by 9, the Blossoms will bring it into the front court. Jayla Sturgis, Bailey Harris, Taylor East, Lindsey Long, and also out there is Haley Cruz. Cruz with it now, out on the right wing. Trying to drive, ball knocked out of her hand, stolen by Arkansas Tech. Down the floor, McDaniel goes into the paint, forces a shot up left-handed, no good. Tech keeps it alive with another offensive rebound. They've out-rebounded the Blossoms 32-18 so far in the ballgame. There's Taylor East, though, pulling down a defensive board, and then she'll travel with the basketball. Oh, my. Turnovers adding up, too. 14 for Tech, 15 make it 16 for the Blossoms now. So Tech will get it back at midcourt. 30-21 our score. Arkansas Tech with a 9-point lead. 5:36 to play here in the third period. Tech will inbound it. They'll get it in to Alex Hill. She's guarded by Bailey Harris. Hill into the front court off to Wyrick. Wyrick, hey, Wyrick, guarded there by Sturgis. Blossom staying a man-to-man. Down inside the lane, they'll get it. Hill puts it up and in good. Alex Hill with her 7 points on the night. 32-21. A 13-point lead again. Make an 11-point lead, I'm sorry. 11-point lead. There's Bailey Harris driving, can't get the roll. Offensive rebound, Taylor East put back up, will not go. Fight for the rebound, a whistle and a foul is going to be called on the Blossoms. And that's going to be on Taylor East, and I'm going to see a foul out from the ball game. That is 5 personal fouls on Taylor East. And she will foul out of the ball game. Kelsey Blakemore will check back in for the Blossoms. So you got Bailey Harris, Blakemore, Jayla Sturgis out there, a Lindsey Long, and Haley Cruz. Tech with an 11-point lead and the basketball in the front court. We got a whistle and a jump ball. Carl Cruz gets in there and ties it up. This one belongs to the Blossoms on the offsetting possession. And we've got a timeout on the floor with 4:52 to play in the third quarter. It is 32-21. Arkansas Tech leads it by 11. We're back in just a moment.
Fans, at this time we'd like to thank and recognize our partners who make a solid impact upon UAM Athletics. Union Bank, the Showcase Floor, Commercial Bank, South Arkansas Rehab, Ag Up Equipment, Mark BASF, Citizens Bank, Mark Contractors, Drew County Farm Bureau, Air Corps, Tri-Burn, Carl Griffin, Shelter Insurance, Perium Business, Domino's Pizza, Hampton Inn, Holiday Inn Quality Inn, Mid-South Sea, Jefferson Regional Medical Center, Main Line Health System, New York, Air, America, student section, thank you for your continued support of UAM Athletics.
Arkansas Tech with an 11-point lead. They led by as many as 13 here in this half. Blossom have turned it over 17 times. Tech's turned it over 16. Rebounding, they've out-rebounded just by 12. 34-20. Tech with 12 offensive boards, 22 defensive boards. UAM with 4 offensive rebounds and 16 defensive. Blossoms will have the basketball out of the timeout. Needing the basket. Just took him to the front court. With 4:45 to play in the third. A little in, Bailey Harris. Out there, Lindsey Long. Long to the left elbow. Pulls up, running. Jumping good. Now, Lindsey Long. Gives up 4 points for the ball game. Makes it 32-23 now. Back down by 9. 4:25 to play in the third. Ken takes it. Heel. Drive, penetrates. This is it off underneath. That's to Butler. Butler, right-handed hook shot's up, no good. The follow's no good. Another offensive rebound and the putback up and is good. This one by Haley Wiley. 34-23. Back on top by 11. Check with the lead. Blossom for the basketball. Please. Haley drives down the right side of the lane. Running layup. Good. Haley Cruz. First field goal to the ball game makes it 34-25. We're under 4 minutes left to play in the third. Tech with the basketball back in the front court. Heel. Here's it left side to Wyrick. Back out to Butler. Backing in against Long. Draws the double team. Puts the shot up. No good. There's a whistle and a foul. Reaching foul. But he's fouled against the Blossoms. Foul is going to go on to Lindsey Long. Her third personal. That is the fifth team foul, so they'll be shooting the bonus for the remainder of the third period. Butler's going to go to the free throw line for Arkansas Tech. She is 2 out of 4 from the line. Making 3 out of 5 if she makes that one. Puts them back on top by 10. Can stretch it back out to 11 with another free throw. 3:33 left to play in the third period. Second free throw, banks it off the glass. Good. 11-point lead for Arkansas Tech. Blossoms have the basketball in the front court. Layla Sturgis with the dribble. Penetrates. Kick it in the right corner to Cruz for three. It's good. Haley Cruz in the right corner nails the three. Gives her 6 points in the ball game. The Blossoms are down by 8. 36-28. Tech with the lead and the basketball. Front court. McDaniel, patient. Takes the dribble. Goes baseline. It's double team there, backs it out. Out to Wyrick from the left wing for three. Oh, nice. Good. Haley Wyrick, first three of the ball game for Arkansas Tech. They go up by 11 again, and we've got another timeout called on the floor. Arkansas Tech called the timeout. We'll take it with them. 39-28, our score. Tech leads it. We're back in a moment.
The Legacy Campaign. The Legacy Campaign is focused on enhancing the support of student athletes and their major facility improvement. Please help support our student athletes with this major facility improvement and upgrade. For information on Legacy Campaign and how to donate, please contact the UAM Athletic Office at 870-460-1157 for more information.
To 28, Arkansas Tech. Blossoms hit a three. Tech hit their first three of the ball game to answer. This time the Blossoms have a little momentum going. Tech has answered. Out of the timeout with 2:48 to play here in the third. Haley Harris, Kayla Sturgis, Haley Cruz, a Lindsay Long. She fires a three. Bailey Harris can't hold on to the rebound. It'll go out of bounds off of Bailey. Arkansas Tech will get it back, leading by 11. Working off to Hill out on the right wing. Inside the lane to Edmondson. Back outside it comes. Top of the key. Outside to Wyrick. Wyrick out on the left wing. Takes the dribble, goes over on the right side. Picked up the dribble, now in trouble. Going to get rid of it, going to throw it away. See a turnover against Arkansas Tech. And then it's a 17th turnover against Tech. 17 turnovers against the Blossoms as well in the ball game. And we're looking at points off turnovers. Tech with 10, UAM with 7. Oh, Blossoms get it back. It takes 2 minutes left to play in the third period. Lindsay Long gives it up to Bailey Harris. Harris goes around the screen, down to the left elbow, back out front. It comes now to Blakemore for three. Rattles out, no good. Tech with another defensive rebound as they pull it down. Edmondson ahead to Hill. Hill travels with it. I'd say one thing, the turnovers are going to be about even for both squads. And a lot of them have been unforced, like walks. All right, Blossoms will get it back. Trailing by 11, a minute 47 left to play here in the third. Long, off to Harris, Bailey. Backs up behind the screen, thought about the three, pulls it down, gives it up to Blakemore. Blakemore, now to Sturgis. Sturgis in the right corner, off to Blakemore for three, it's short, won't go, rebound, comes off to Arkansas Tech. The Golden Sun will have it with a minute 25 to play in the third, leading by 11. They're looking for Wyrick. Wyrick in the lane to Butler. Butler drives in, offensive child, foul ball to Kelly Butler. Kelly Butler lowered her shoulder and picks up her second personal foul. Only the first team foul of the third quarter that we're going to Arkansas Tech. Edmondson will sit down for the Golden Sun. Checking back in is Dana Thompson for Arkansas Tech. 39-28. Tech still leads by 11. UAM will have the basketball here in the front court. Lindsay Long set it up. Blossoms holding it out near midcourt. With a minute two left to play in the third, Coach Midley calling the play and said, let's move. 10 seconds on the shot clock. A Lindsay drives, floater in the lane, will not go. Rebound comes down to Arkansas Tech. Down the floor, had a wide open look at it, couldn't get it to fall. 44 seconds remain here in the third period. Tech leads it by 11. They've got it in the front court. They're working for Wyrick. Harry Wyrick for Arkansas Tech, followed by Sturgis. Right side gets it off the heel. Eight to shoot. Heel picks up a dribble at the elbow. Now throws it away. Haley Cruz with a steal. All the way down the floor. Cruz goes in with a layup. It's no good. Oh, my. A whistle and a foul on the rebound that he called against Arkansas Tech. The foul is going to go against Jackie Rollins of Arkansas Tech. Blossoms are going to get the basketball back. 20 seconds remaining here in the third. It's just been that kind of night. Haley Cruz missed a layup on the fast break. Blossoms get it in. Jayla Sturgis. Sturgis gives it up to Bailey. Bailey Harris with it. They'll hold on, try to go for the final shot here. Trailing by 11. Bailey around the screen from Blakemore. Now goes down the lane. Goes inside, gets tied up. Jump ball going to be called. With 3.4 seconds, a jump ball called. And Arkansas Tech going to get it on the alternating possession. They're 94 feet away from the other end. They get it in with 3 seconds. 2 seconds. Up to midcourt. Don't get the shot off before the buzzer sounds. At the end of three, it is 28-39. Arkansas Tech with the 11-point lead. They led by as many as 13 here in the first half. They lead by 11 at the moment. We'll take the break and come back with the final 10 minutes of basketball here in the fourth quarter right after this timeout.
Your anniversary Division II athletics honor the thousands of student athletes, coaches, faculty, and administrators who have shaped the division over time.
Like this, to grind like this, so I had to grind like that, shine like Hey. See my dreams unfold. Nightmares control. Most of the time I marry the game and I say, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. You show it, you drop less than like a sad eye chip. Like a little sneeze. Please put a trip, squeeze and get a cream. Never let them get in between.
And cheers for the University of Arkansas Monticello cheerleaders.
Arkansas Tech has the lead over the Blossoms as we get set to start the fourth quarter. Boy, the ball game. UAM shooting 25%. Arkansas Tech shooting 30% from the floor. As we start the fourth quarter, Jayla Sturgis and Lindsey Long. Melissa Thorne's out there for the Blossoms, along with Blake Moore. And Melissa Long throws up an air ball. Tech comes away with a rebound for it. And they'll bring it back into the front court. Leading by 11, Tech with the basketball. Patience McDaniel. Going up there by Haley Pease. He give it up to Jackie Rollins. And drives. They've into the paint. Makes the layup good. Jackie Rollins, her first 2 points in the game for Arkansas Tech. Extends their lead back out to 13 here in the fourth quarter. Lindsey Long, penetrates in the lane, give it up to Thorne, now back to Sturgis for the Blossoms. Their drive goes into the paint, backs it back out to Creed. 10 to shoot. Harry Creed backs up. Goes around the screen, lost the handle on it, and it's going to be picked up by Arkansas Tech. Another turnover by the Blossoms. Under 9 minutes to play in the game. There's a quick three-pointer on the other end by Tech. It won't go. Rebound, fall for. Patience McDaniel comes away with it. She gets the basket. Laying on the floor is going to be Alyssa Thorne. She got run over there in the lane. McDaniel got the basket to go. There was no foul call. And now Alyssa Thorne, she's trying to get up on her own. Coach Midlick will come out and check on her. You'll have to come out of the ball game. 8:45 to play here in the fourth quarter. It is 43-28. A 15-point lead now. Matches. Well, that is the biggest lead of the ball game for Arkansas Tech.
Timeout, Blossoms.
The Blossoms are going to call a timeout here with 8:45 left to play. We'll keep it right here.
30-second timeout.
It is 43-28. We got. Let's see. 8:45 left to play in the fourth quarter. Men's action will be coming your way about 20 minutes after the conclusion of the women's game. Somewhere around 7:30, we should get started with the men's game here tonight. First conference game of the year. We're at home hosting Arkansas Tech. Saturday, we'll be on the road. We travel to Henderson State, take on the Reddies. That'll be a 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock football time. 1 o'clock for the women, 3 o'clock for the men. On Saturday, we'll have the broadcast for you here on KHB1, 93.7 FM. Again, the Blossoms trail by 15 now, their biggest deficit. And Coach Midlick will join us after the ball game tonight. We'll talk about tonight's contest. Boy, what work Arkansas Tech has been on the board. That rebound is by 17, 38-21. Second chance points, they have 11. They have 13 offensive rebounds to I-5. Coach Midland called the timeout there. He's got two remaining in the ball game. Arkansas Tech has three. Blossoms will have it as we come out of the timeout, trailing by 15, 43-28. Bailey Harris, Zaria Holbrook out there, got Blake Moore on the floor for the Blossoms, and Cruz gets it left side, throws up a three-pointer, it will not go, there's a whistle though and a foul called against Arkansas Tech. Foul is going to be called on Claire Grace Prater. Raiders' first foul is going to send Cruz to the line to shoot three free throws. Haley Cruz, she's one out of two from the line. However, with 6 points in the ball game, she'll make the first one. That'll make it 43-29. Cruz with two more free throws to go. Second one's on the way. It's nothing but enough. And that will bring up another free throw attempt for Cruz as she got fouled out beyond the arc. Third one is up, no good. Bailey Harris is going to get a rebound. The putback, no good, but she's fouled, and she's going to get to go to the free throw line. Foul goes against Dana Thompson, her second personal. Second team foul here in the fourth quarter. And Bailey Harris is going to go to the line. Bailey with 7 points in the ball game. She has yet to score here in the second half. First one's on the way, and it's good. 43-31. Blossoms down by 12. 8:31 to play in the ballgame. Second free throw by Bailey's up. Nothing but net. Make it 43-32. Blossoms down by 11. They steal it on the inbound. Hulbert comes up with it. In the corner to Hulbert. And now they say Hulbert is standing on the out of bounds. Oh, no. Some unforced turnovers on the night for both squads. Her heel was on the out-of-bounds line. So Tech will get it right back. 8:25 to play here in the fourth quarter. 43-32, Tech with an 11-point lead. They'll have the basketball in the front court. Trader walking across the timeline against Wagner. Wagner, back out it comes. Jumper from the right elbow, no good. Whistle and rebound. Going to be out of bounds. Last touch by Arkansas. So the Blossoms will get it back. Trailing by 11. They get it to single digits. They'll strip into the front court as we approach 8 minutes to play in the ballgame. Colbert out front to Harris. Harris fires a long three, and it's good. Andy Harris, her second three of the game. The Blossoms trail it 43-35. Coach Wilbur's Arkansas Tech calls the timeout with 7:51 left to play here in the fourth quarter. And we'll keep it right here. It's just a 30-second timeout. 43-35. The Blossoms trailed by 15 just a moment ago. Trailed by 8 now, so on a 7-0 run. A three-pointer by Bailey Harris. And 4 free throws. Also, makes up to 7 points in this 7-0 run by UAM. Come out of the timeout. Alyssa Thorne, Bailey Harris, Lindsey Long, Kelsey Blakemore, and Azaria Holmuth on the floor for UAM. Tech will inbound it in the backcourt. Coach Wilbur used the timeout. I think we had an inadvertent buzzer by the scorers table over there. 7:51 to play in the ball game. It is 43-35. UAM has cut that 15-point lead down to 8 with a 7-0 run. Now Arkansas Tech will get the basketball. Jump, bring it up the floor. Oh, it's heel. With the basketball for Arkansas Tech. They go to Daniel, trying to go down the baseline. They throw it away. Turnover, Arkansas Tech. Blossoms are going to get it back, trailing by 8. Holbrook will bring it up to 4 for UAM. Azaria takes the dribble to the left elbow, back across the right side. Here with the dribble, trying to go to Harris, smashing the lane. We got a whistle, and we'll see a foul called against Arkansas Tech. We'll call a holding foul on Precious McDaniel. Precious McDaniel. That'll be his third team foul against Tech here in the fourth quarter. They'll lead the team in the bonus yet. Blossom still trail by 8. Well, Lindsey Long triggers the inbound, gets it into Azaria Hulbert. Hulbert In the right corner, it goes to Thorne. Thorne backs in along the baseline, now brings it back out on the wing. Again, to shoot, they get it to Blakemore. Kelsey takes the dribble. She'll go down the right side of the lane, puts the shot up too hard, no good, but draws a foul, and she's going to get to go to the free throw line to shoot. Two. Ooh, the foul is on.
Number 22.
The foul goes against Dana Thompson, her third personal. She's in the act of shooting, so Kelsey Blakemore can go to the line. 4 points in the ball game. They came back in the first period. She'll be shooting two here. First one's on the way, good. 43-36. Blossoms have cut it down to seven, can cut it to six here with this free throw, and she does. An 8-0 run, and the Blossoms are down by six. Bring it a 9-0 run on the other end. Got some contact, bodies fall to the floor. Gonna have a whistle and a foul called against the Blossoms, it looks like. Goes on Bailey Harris, her third personal. Only the first team foul there against the Blossoms. It's on the floor. The Arkansas Tech will inbound on the sideline right in front of their own bench. They get it in to Heal. Heal fouled out there by Bailey Harris. 6:59 to play in the ball game. Blossoms down by six. Tech with the basketball. They're in the play. They shot up no good. It goes out of bounds. And they're going to say it's off of UAM. Say that the Blossoms, Alyssa Thorne, touched it long. It was an air ball. This could hit her on the leg on the low out. So Tech will get it with 9 seconds on the shot clock as they'll try to inbound. They finally do. The Wyrick in the lane, shot up no good. Bailey Harris gets the rebound for the Blossoms. Down by six. The Blossoms quickly up the floor. Holbert gives it up to Long. Lindsay. With the dribble, stays out deep in the front court. Blossom set up in the half-court offense. Long penetrates down the right side of the lane. Cut off, she's double-teamed there. Back to Harris. Harris running jumper from the free-throw line. Gets the roll and goes in. Bailey Harris pulls the Blossoms to within four. 43-39. Quickly on the other end, a drive. And Daniel in the lane puts it up for Tech. 45-39. Blossoms down by six again. That stopped an 11-0 run by the Blossoms. 5:54 to play now. In the game. There's Thorne with it. Inside the lane, they go. Back out front for Long. Holbert puts up a three-pointer as the shot clock's running down. Shot's no good. A whistle on the rebound. A push-off underneath. And he called against Arkansas Tech. As the foul is going to be called on Patience McDaniel. I have that as her fourth personal foul. And that is team foul number 14. I have it as the fifth team foul against Arkansas Tech. They're going to the scores table to check to make sure. It's 45-39. Blossoms down by six. And it is, we are shooting free throws. Bailey Harris is going to get to go to the free throw line for UAM. All right. That was the fifth team foul. Bailey Harris will go at the line. First one's on the way. Bounces around and falls. Hits every part of the rim and goes in. He's now three out of four from the line. Gonna give her nine, make it 15 points in the ball game for the Blossoms. That one rims out, no good. Tech gets a rebound. 5-point lead for Arkansas Tech. 5:38 to play here in the fourth quarter. Maybe. Alex Hill with the basketball for Arkansas Tech, guarded by Harris. Blossoms staying a man-to-man. Down the perimeter, Wyatt. Goes inside now to Thompson. Thompson will fade away jumper. Good. Dana Thompson. Her first points of the second half. Makes it 47-40. There's a three-pointer put up by Long. In and out. Halfway down the cylinder. Won't go. Tech gets another rebound. They'll bring it up the floor. Alex Hill. go under 5 minutes to play. Trying to go inside to Thompson. Ball batted away. So stay with Arkansas Tech. That was Kelsey Blake over the top of the way. Almost came up with a steal. Tech will get it back right in front of their own bench. Jayla Sturgis checks into the ball game. Azaria Hulbert will check out. Tech gets it in. They go to Hill. Hill inside the lane. Back out to Wyrick. 12-foot jumper short. No good. Sturgis with the rebound for the Blossom. Jayla comes up the floor. Outside it goes to Blakemore. Three-pointer on the way. No good. 47-40. Tech with the lead in the basketball. McDaniel down the floor. Puts the shot up. No good. A foul called against the Blossom. Foul is going to go on Kelsey Blakemore, her third personal. And that is the second team foul, but she was in the act of shooting, so Patience McDaniel is going to go to the line. She has 11 points in the ball game. She'll be shooting two here. It's 47-40. Arkansas Tech leads by seven. Blossoms cut it to four. Well, they went on an 11-0 run. First free throw, and no good. Cruz has checked back into the ball game. Lindsey Long will sit down. All right, another free throw coming from Patience McDaniel. It's called away, and it's no good. Cruz with the rebound for the Blossoms. Haley Cruz gets it ahead to Sturgis. Sturgis with the dribble, penetration. Then the lane goes in, a blocking foul called. As she dished it off, she's going to get to shoot some free throws, however. Foul goes on Shelly Butler, her third. At the line is going to be Jayla Sturgis. Two out of three from the line, 4 points off the bench for the Blossoms. Right now, we need every point we can get. Sturgis will be at the line. 4:29 to play in the ball game. It's 47-40. Arkansas Tech has a 7-point lead. Jayla Sturgis. That's a line for the Blossoms out of Sherwood, Arkansas. A freshman makes the first one. First one's good. Sturgis with another one to come. 47-41. Second free throw's up. It goes in. Blossoms have been much better in the second half than the free throw line. 47-42. Blossoms with pressure in the backcourt. Tech will get it across the timeline. As Thompson, Banner Thompson across the timeline into the front court with 18 on the shot clock. They give it up to Hill. Hill to Wyatt. Wyatt back to Thompson. Backing their way in along the baseline. Turning down jumper, no good. Butler with an offensive rebound. Keeps it alive. Outside. Hill for three, and it's good. Alex Hill. Only the second three-pointer of the ball game for Arkansas Tech. They lead it by 8, 50-42. We're under 4 minutes left to play now. We're in the fourth quarter. Sturgis with a quick three. No good. Rebound Tech. Haley Wiley pulled it down for Arkansas Tech. Pulling it, pulling the floor out. Guarded out there by Haley Cruz. Takes it to the free throw line, leaves it out front, out of Hill. Hill bounce pass, trying to go inside the Thompson. That is going to be stolen away by the Blossoms. UAM comes up with a turnover. Bailey Harris out front, Thorne in the right corner, Cruz for three. Man, in and out again. No good. Rebound Tech. They'll slow it down a little bit. Patience McDaniel takes the dribble. They go underneath. They call an offensive charge. Wave off the basket. The foul will go against Patience McDaniel. Has her fourth personal foul against McDaniel. 3:05 to play in the ball game. Tech leads it by 8. 50-42. Blossoms cut it to 4 a moment ago. They went on an 11-0 run. And Tech finally had an answer for it. Pressed it back out to an 8-point lead. Under 3 minutes to play. Bailey Harris for the Blossoms. Back out front, it comes to Storm. Blakemore in the corner. Harris for three, will not go. Rebound, going to be called against the Blossoms, a foul called. I've got it on Kelsey Blakemore, her fourth personal foul. Going the third team foul, so Tech still not in the bonus. Lindsey Long going to check back into the ball game now for UAM.
Into the game for the Blossoms, number 15.
And this is going to go out. Blossoms not going to apply any pressure in the backcourt. They'll pick it up at midcourt. 2:45 to play in the ball game. Blossoms are down by 8. Tech with the basketball, 50-42 on court. Heal with the dribble, goes over on the right side of the lane. Now backs it out beyond the wing. Heal with the dribble, Heal. Keeps it out there, 10 seconds, 9 seconds. Alex Heal still with the dribble for Tech. Now she penetrates into the lanes. They clear it out for her. The ball is knocked out of bounds. They'll say off of Arkansas Tech. Nope. They're going to change it. It's Arkansas Tech basketball. With 2 seconds on the shot clock remaining for Tech, they'll inbound on the baseline. 2:20 to play in the game. They'll look to get it in, have to get a quick shot off. They do. There's a whistle and a foul going to be called. Against her foul.
It's going to be
on Lindsey Long. That is the fourth team foul, but they get a fresh 20 on the shot clock. Wow. Fresh 20 on the shot clock for Arkansas Tech. They'll inbound it now. Haley Wyatt. Wyatt brought it out there by Sturgis. Takes her on the left wing, pulls up, running jumper, no good. Rebound, Sturgis pulls it down for the Blossom. UAM quickly up the floor, ahead to Cruz. Cruz in the lane, her shot won't go, but she's fouled from behind. And Haley Cruz going to go to the free throw line for the Blossoms. Alex Heal with the personal foul. And Haley Cruz is going to go to the line. She's 3 out of 5 in the ball game. Coming off the bench, she's got 8 points in the game. 50-42, Tech leads it by 8. First free throw by Cruz, off the front of the iron, and no good. 2:06 left to play in the ball game. Haley Cruz once again, another free throw attempt. This one's up, this one's good. To make it a 7-point ball game, Tech still with the lead. Azaria Holbert, Haley Cruz, Lindsey Long, Jayla Sturgis, and Bailey Harris on the floor for UAM. Tech will inbound it, Blossoms a little pressure in the backcourt. They've got a double team to pick up a dribble. Somehow gets rid of it quickly because Wilbur calls a timeout. With 2 minutes exactly left to play in the ball game, it is 50-43. We're going to make it a 30-second timeout. We'll keep it right here. Men's action coming your way about 20 minutes after the conclusion of this one. Don't go anywhere. When we finish the game, we'll have men's action. We will take it on to Wonder Boys. We're still in the field house tonight. This one, the Blossoms trailed by 15 here in the fourth quarter. They cut it to 4. They won on 11-0 run. Tech opened it back up to an 8-point lead. Now they lead by 7, 50-43, with 2 minutes exactly left to play. Arkansas Tech down to the final timeout. UAM still has 2 remaining. Blossoms will apply pressure in the backcourt. As Tech gets set to inbound it, Thompson gets it in to Patrice McDaniel. McDaniel is going to have it knocked out of her hands right in front of the Arkansas Tech broadcast position. It will stay with Arkansas Tech. Zoya Holbrook knocked it out of bounds. Tech will inbound it here on the sideline. Get it in. Wiley. Gets the basketball. Guarded by Sturgis. Makes her into the lane. Left-handed layup is good. Count the basket and one. Sturgis will pick up the foul. Her first. But Wyatt's going to go to the line for a chance at a 3-point play here. Hey, Wyatt off the bench with 7, make it 9 points. Going to the line for a chance at a 3-point play here. And stretch Tech's lead out to 10 with this free throw. Free throws up. It will not go. Rebound. Whistle. We'll see.
Number 14. Shelly Butler.
Yep. Foul called against Butler on the rebound. We'll walk to the other end and shoot some free throws on the UAM side. A 9-point lead for Arkansas Tech. A minute 47 to play. Good thing about this is Blossoms have a chance to get some points without any time going off. Bailey Harris at the line. She's 3 out of 5, make her 3 out of 6 as she misses the first one. She'll have one more. Bailey's second one is on the way, and it is good. 4 out of 7 from the free throw line for Bailey. 52-44. Tech will inbound it, and they'll turn it over. Travel with the basketball with Dana Thompson. Blossoms can get it back now, trailing by 8. A minute 43 left to play. Now Lindsay Long will trigger the inbounds for the Blossoms on the baseline. Long. Bounce pass to Holbert in underneath the basket. Puts the shot up. No good. She's fouled by Thompson and she'll go to the line. Dana Thompson has just picked up her fourth personal foul for Arkansas Tech. Azaria Holbert has not scored in the ball game. She'll be at the line shooting 2 free throws here. It's 52-44. Make it 52-45 as Azaria hits the first one. Cut it to 6 points, a 6-point lead with his second free throw. It's up and it is good. A minute 40 left to play in the ball game. Blossoms down by 6. Again, full court pressure by UAM. Tech looking to get it in. They finally do to Wyrick. Harry Wyrick across the timeline quickly into the front court. Double teamed out there. Some got away with a double dribble, I thought. I guess it was touched by UAM. She'll give it up now to McDaniel. McDaniel slipped and falls. They're going to call a foul on Haley Cruz. You can finally hear the crowd in the background. UAM doesn't like it. Personal foul goes on Haley Cruz. A team foul number 6. And they are in the bonus now with a minute 27 left to play in the game. 52-46. Tech with the lead. At the line is Tatius McDaniel. She's 3 out of 6 from the free throw line in the ballgame. She has 11 points. She'll be shooting 2 shots here. First one down the lane. Good. Second free throw coming. Stretched it out to a 7-point lead. Make it 8 with a minute 27 to go. Second free throw, it is good. 8-point lead for Arkansas Tech. Blossoms going to score quickly. Get a couple of stops. Azaria Holbert trying to drive. They call an offensive foul on Azaria Holbert. And an offensive charge on Azaria. Tech will get the basketball back. Blossoms again will apply pressure in the backcourt. Trailing by 8. Thompson gets it into Heal. Heal draws the double team, and now a whistle and a foul called against the Blossom. They'll call that one on Holbert for reaching in. And we'll walk to the other end. Arkansas Tech will shoot some free throws. With a minute 18 to play in the ball game, it is 54-46. Arkansas Tech leads it by 8. Alex Heal is going to be at the line for the Golden Sun. She's 3 out of 4 in the ball game from the charity stripe tonight. 7, she has 10 points. First one's on the way, and it's good. That'll stretch it out to a 9-point lead. Put them up by 2 double digits, and she does. 10-point lead for Arkansas Tech, a minute 18 to play. Blossoms quickly up the floor. Sturgis. Right corner to Cruz. Cruz, top of key to Long. Alenzi Long for 3. It won't go. Rebound. Arkansas Tech. They cleaned up the boards all night long. Tatius McDaniel just dribbling around in the front court, running some time off the clock. Blossoms are going to foul out here in the front court. Haley Cruz will pick up the personal. We'll send Heal back to the free throw line for Arkansas Tech with 57 seconds left to play It is 56-46. Tech with a 10-point lead. Heel for the Golden Sun at the line, shooting two shots. First one's up and no good. It will stay 56-46. You'll have one more free throw. Heel's second one. It's on the way. It is good. 57-46. Blossoms quickly bring it up the floor, down by 11. Bailey Harris at the top of the key goes around the screen, pulls up at the left elbow, nails it. Bailey Harris nailed it. Coach Midland going to use the timeout here. He has one remaining. It's a full one. We'll take it with him. 47 seconds remain. It's 57-48. Tech leads it.
We're back. I'd like to take a moment to celebrate the 50th year anniversary of Division II athletics. Throughout the thousands of student athletes, coaches, faculty, administrators who have shaped the division over time.
Here at Stillman Fieldhouse, the Blossoms trail 57-48. There's 47 seconds remaining. Tech will have the basketball. UAM full court pressure. They try to trap it. Tech gets it in. They do it with Rollins. Rollins back to heel, still in the back court. They throw it up to midcourt, get it across the timeline. Nobody back door. They'll bring it back out. Thompson just slows it down. They'll use some time off the game clock. Now a foul called against the Blossoms. Could be on Haley. If it was going to be on Haley Cruz, her third. Patience McDaniel's going to go back to the free throw line for Arkansas Tech. She is 5 out of 8 from the line. 13 points in the ball game for her. She's hit her last two. First one's up and it's good. 6 out of 9 now from the line for McDaniel. Stretches it out to a 10-point lead. Second one's on the way. It won't go. Rebound. Blossoms have it. Chelsea Blakemore ahead to Bailey Harris. 27 seconds remain. Blossoms down by 10. They'll go into the paint. Now back out to Cruz. Fires the three. It won't go. Rebound. Tech has it. Thompson pulls it down. All he got to do is get it across the timeline. He's going to bring it up the floor. Come across the timeline. And just hang on to the basketball. Final score in this one is going to be 58-48. Arkansas Tech will win it. 58-48. Rockets made a pretty good run at them when they cut it to four. They're midway through the fourth quarter.
University of Arkansas, Monticello Athletics.
They're going to overcome that big lead that Arkansas Tech had in the ball game. We're going to take a quick 60-second timeout, and we'll come back. Coach Midlick will join us here on the postgame show in just a moment.